Hey everybody, Keith Dotson here with Teena in Austin, Texas at the Littlefield House, built in 1893 by a successful cattleman, businessman, and former Civil War military officer named George W. Littlefield. It's the last standing in what was once a neighborhood full of Victorian homes near the campus of the University of Texas at Austin. The Littlefields were major benefactors to UT, having donated funds for many projects including the UT Tower and a large fountain. They also built the Littlefield Building in downtown Austin, a prominent office building still standing. In spite of all this generosity, Littlefield, who was born in Mississippi, was also a former slaveholder who fought on the side of the South during the Civil War, trying to preserve that practice. He later donated statues of Confederate General Robert E. Lee and others, which stood on the campus until they were removed by the university in 2017. When Mrs. Littlefield died in 1935, the house was left to the university and is still used as an event space and offices by the university to this very day. Ghost stories about the old house abound, many involving the specter of Mrs. Littlefield. University staff have reported a feeling of not being alone when no one is around. One article I read quoted a university events planner who had brought her 4-year-old granddaughter to the house. Upon entering, the little girl snuggled close and said, "Someone is dead here." One of the most interesting things about this house is this huge cedar tree that was imported from the Himalayas to be planted here along with the soil that it's planted in. I love the way Teena framed this shot. I wish I had gotten this with my camera. Thanks for watching. Be sure to visit my website at keithdotson.com.